detected. Proposal. Retreat immediately. Consciousness data saturation rate 30%.
It's all so very amusing.
Consciousness data saturation rate 60%.
The androids the human race left behind. Acted as if they wanted to be human. The machine life forms the aliens left behind acted as if they wanted to be human. We resemble each other so, but we are networked and thus we are superior to you.
Hypothesis. The enemy's defensive system is prompting an evolution of its logic.
Foolish androids. Why do you resist? All things end with accepting death, do they not?
Consciousness data saturation rate, 90%.
We are one. Yet we are many. We are finite, and yet we are infinite. We are the embodiment of the perfect being.
Hypothesis. The enemy has become aware of the diversity of life.
I see it. The light. We move on. Forward. To the future.
Consciousness data saturation rate, 100%. hypothesis. The enemy's consciousness has begun to fracture.
We need more evolutionary pressure. If we allow this android to continue living, we can create even more hardship for ourselves. Overcoming the crisis this creates will present an opportunity for our kind to evolve even further. We disagree. This android is dangerous. It must be destroyed immediately. Those who would doubt our victory are enemies. Do you truly think you can win?
What the?
Analysis. The saturated consciousnesses are now in conflict with each other.
They're acting like humans. This'll be quick. Don't break too quickly now. Still kicking?
Speculation. It is driven by remaining data located within enemy servers.
So this just keeps going until I kill them all?
I believe.